GBHTV is brought to you by Grand Blanc CTE.
I'm Ty Rogers.
I'm RJ Taylor.
I'm Sophie Curtis.
Hi, I'm Maddie. And we're going to do Finish the Lyric.
Finish the Lyric.
Finish the Lyric.
Finish the Lyric.
You're so classic.
Because you think you're cooler than me. Is that it? They say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really. Cause I think I found myself
actually a ninja. Right now? Count up something.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Oh, this is Owl City. That's easy. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slow. I don't know the rest, though. I really don't know the rest of it.
All right, class, finish the song.
This is a squad. That's the Wang Gang.
Hit me with your best shot.
Good job.
No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours.
Okay, he valid.
Ryan Bearden.
All right, we're gonna play Finished Lyrics. All right, ready? Theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids they call the Goonies. See the future, crystal ball, mirror.
I took the wheel and then you drove me crazy. Got me reminiscing, hyperventilating.
Okay, Kevin.
Man, I don't know.
I had someone tell me I fell off. Well, I needed that.
Stuck on replay. Replay. Play.
It's a party in the USA.
Yes, sir. Good job.
Today, we're going to be pretending to break a camera in front of unsuspecting students. Let's see what they do. Let's go.
Oh my God.
Can you please recover for us?
Please.
Just watch us.
We'll be back.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, did you break that?
Bro, you better watch that.
Bro,
I didn't break this.
Rugrats?
Bro.
I didn't break it. It's like $5,000, man. I think your shoes will be good. I thought it was for a square trade.
Hey, can you please just save the camera cover? We're gonna get one second.
Just literally watch one second. We'll be right back, okay?
Guy, did you break this? What do they look like?
Please, I swear,
please,
just
watch
for a second.
Just watch
for a
second.
Did you
bring
something?
Oh, no.
They ran
away. You
didn't?
No, I didn't. They just ran off.
Who? What'd they look like? Over and over
again. He's a public. Want to go find him? There's a guy.
A guy and a girl?
I think so.
That's good. They did. They did. Look at her. She's guilty as can be.
Why did I not even realize it was right there?
Where did they get you?
Okay.
Today, we're going to be interviewing C-Lunch about the first week of school.
What are you most looking forward to this year?
I am looking forward to seeing all the kids because I didn't get to see them for almost 2 years. I really like your guys' smiles. So,
how do you feel about the first week of high school?
I think that it is not great because I liked getting out at 12:30 a lot better.
How do you feel about the first week of high school?
It's fire.
How do you feel about the first week of high school?
It's doing pretty good. It's pretty well fun during this year.
How do you feel about the first week of senior year?
I'm excited to graduate.
What are you looking forward to most this new school year?
Hanging out with my friends.
What are you looking forward to this school year?
Kicking it with Gooch.
Yes, sir.
What are you most looking forward to this senior year?
Parties after football games.
How do you feel about senior year, first week of high school?
I feel pretty good about it, you know. I'm just ready to get the year done with, though, you know.
What are you most looking forward to this school year?
Woodshop class.
What are you most looking forward to this school year?
Nothing. Why would you ask me that?
What are you most looking forward to this school year?
I'm looking forward to wrestling. I have fun doing that, so.
How do you feel about the first week of high school?
It's been pretty good, you know. It's good to be back. I hate wearing masks. I don't know. It's just good, you know.
How do you feel about the first week of high school?
It was good. I didn't want to be back, though. I felt like it was weird going back before Labor Day.
What are you most looking forward to this school year?
Having a lot of fun, goofing around with friends. That's about it.
Interviewing people on the crossing path. What are you most excited for the school year?
I don't really know.
What are you most excited for the school year?
I'm just happy to see my friends again. And I'm also excited for the homecoming game.
Thank you. What are you most excited for senior year?
Probably student section, football games.
What are you most excited for the school year?
Probably just seeing my friends at lunch.
Yeah. Okay. How was your first week of school?
You know, it's swell.
How do you feel about the first week of your freshman year?
Good, fun, better than middle school.
Got a HOCO date?
No.
Hit 'em up, ladies. Welcome to Anything Goes. I'm Ellie. I'm a junior.
I'm Georgia. I'm a junior as well.
I'm Jasmine. I'm a senior.
I'm Peyton. I'm a senior.
So we just plan to talk about anything we want on this podcast because we can. We're going to talk about underrated sports like pom and cheer. Yeah.
And like bowling and all the different types of clubs.
And dive and swim.
Lots of different topics.
Yeah, because nobody talks about anything but basketball and football, and we're tired of that.
Yeah.
Anything else? I mean,
that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
Have a good day, everyone. Thanks for watching.
But most importantly, you got to play for yourself.
Tomorrow, our game against Fenn will be probably our biggest rival.